The ski industry should never be taken for granted.
In 1969, there were more than 1,000 ski areas in America, and now there must be less than 400.
I think the large mountains are just pricing skiing right out of a lot of people's realm. It should be for anybody who wants to be on skis.
This is more than a mountain. It's a family.